Hello guys, it is Mr. SkyGuy12 here, and today we are going to open up Yugioh Saga of Blue Eyes White Dragon Structure Deck. So hope you guys enjoy and subscribe for more Yugioh and other videos. So yeah, I got this, so let's open her up. Oh wait, let's read the first. Burst Stream of Destruction. Crush your opponents with the most legendary normal monster. Feel the surge as you wield Blue Eyes White Dragon in a deck built around its awesomeness. Watch your foes cower as you take it to the next level and singer summon Azure Eyes Silver Dragon. Only the strongest at heart have what it takes to command this deck to victory. This epic structure deck includes 37 common cards, 2 ultra rare cards, 2 super rare cards, 1 rulebook, 1 deluxe game mat, and 1 dueling guide with tips to help you vanquish your foes. So yeah, let's pop this baby open. Alright. Oh, it's a bit strange how it's coming open, but okay. Alright. Take a look at the back. Little ripped. Here's your rule book. Something to help hold it in. And our little deck list, as you can see, with the little blue eyes in there. Tells you all about the tips, that stuff, and other cards you can help improve this deck on. And of course, our awesome, you know, dual matter set. Let's take a look at it. Wow. Would you look at that? Look at that. That is pretty cool. Alright. Now let's open up the structure deck. There she is. There's her beauty. There she is. Alright. Now let's pop her open. Alright. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh no! Didn't come off completely. Alright, there we go. Alright. Blue Eyes White Dragon. This legendary dragon is a powerful engine of destruction, virtually invincible. Very few have faced this awesome creature and lived to tell the tale. Alright, lay him up against there. Azure Eyes Silver Dragon. New version of Blue Eyes, of course, as you all probably know. Take a look at this awesome monster. Yeah. Funny thing is, his attack and defense are switched around. Yep. Maiden Eyes Blue. Both. Her and Azure have really great effects. So basically, you can get a Blue Eyes White Dragon with this card. Alright. Then there's the awesome Dragon Shrine Super. Alright, so we get 4 foils in total. That's pretty nice. Rabbit Dragon. It's a snowfield dwelling giant ear sporting super acoustic snowball shaped mutant dragon. There's no way anybody can escape. Alexandrite Dragon. Many of the Tsar's lost jewels can be found in scales of this priceless dragon. Its creator remains a mystery, along with how they acquired the imperial treasures. But whoever finds this dragon has hit the jackpot, whether they know it or not. Luster Dragon, they reprinted him. Very beautiful dragon covered with sapphire. It does not like fights, but has incredibly high attack power. And last, common, alright, Flame Veil Guard. A Flame Veil Guardian who commands fire with his will. His magma hot barrier protects his troops from intruders. Here's the new dude, Rider of the Storm Winds. He's new. Dark Storm Dragon. Cool. Kaiser Glider, Hierodic Dragon of Tefnut, Mirage Dragon, sorry, Divine Dragon Apocrypha, I'm sorry, that's a bit hard to say. Of course, the White Stone of Legend, and Kaiboman, Herald of Creation, Kaiser Seahorse, Honest, pretty cool they had him in here, Shining Angel, oh wow, another Shining Angel, Silver's Cry, that cool new spell card, there's Azure, and it's a quick spell or so you can use it on either your turn or really opponent's turn. Like, you can use it when they're attacking you directly. You can use this as sort of a trap and special summon a dragon type from your graveyard and inflict damage to them, too. Burst Stream of Destruction, they reprinted. I got this from the, Divine Dragon deck or so. Stampin' Destruction, of course. A Wind Beat of a Giant Dragon. Trade-in. Cards of Consonance. Cool, they have this in the deck. White Elephant's Gift. I think this maybe is a new one. Not sure. One for One. Yes, we've all heard of this one before. Monster Reborn. Too bad it is banned. They added it before it became banned, sadly. Dragonic Tactics. That's pretty good. Soul Exchange. Swords of Revealing Light. Pretty good. Enemy Controller. The second effect. And here's the new Castle of Dragon Souls. I've heard you can maybe play around with this if you want to, but it's up to you. Fiendish Chain, of course. Kunai with Chain. Damage Condenser. Call of the Haunted. Good they have this in here. Compulsory Evacuation Device. Probably will help. And Champion's Vigilance. So after all, pretty outstanding deck there you've got there, so let's take a look. There's the deck, and here are the foils. Take a look at them. Pretty awesome indeed. Alright guys, thank you for watching this epic structure deck unboxing, and I'm gonna hopefully make maybe a Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel, but I'll figure out how to make it and everything, but I'll do it with this structure deck. And I'll see if I can be my brother. Well, he is younger than me, but I'm going to at least try and show you guys maybe a duel with this deck. So stay tuned with that. Thanks for watching.